Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother.
I'm not leaving you behind.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero.
They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. Michonne, what is it?
Yes, that means the dance is over.
Your funeral.
Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you. Not looking forward to that. Water's gonna be an ice bath.
Really, you come after me?
You're one of us now. And I can't be the only brains around here. Ooh, freezing my arse off. Here. Coffee will warm you up. Go on.
God damn, Oak. You can't call it coffee when more than half's whiskey.
You sound like my ex-wife. She was more of a rum girl.
No,
it was a mutiny!
Rojo, just stop it now, okay? I'm warning you.
Damn.
I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you. Like mold, they are. Nah, sorry, that shit is now.
They're growing on me, too. Kinda nice that people can still joke around.
It's a fine line between the court jester and the village idiot. You can guess which side I think he's on. Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. Then a young girl got taken. We followed a trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
You did the right thing.
And it got my brother killed. Right thing can kiss my ass. A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions, didn't turn me away, just welcomed me in. Pete's a good goddamn egg in a rotten world.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
I'll drink to that. Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards. Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there. Besides, none of us can remember the rules.
Yeah. Do me in.
Sounds like a challenge. You might regret it when I win that machete of yours.
Are you sure you want to do this? I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
Well, hey there, Michonne. Sam, I knew you couldn't stay away.
Don't fucking talk to me. Sam, stop!
Easy, all right? Jesus!
Little help here! Please, I need a hand! Hey, let go of me! Thank you. Why did you stop me? What are you... Why are you protecting him? You know what he did.
You should be better than that, Sam. Don't be like him.
Or like you? Just stating the obvious here.
What's funny here is you think me and my sister are the bad ones. But you're the one who burned down our home. Forced our people on the shore to be easy pickings for the walkers. Families, kids. Never did shit to you. Didn't stop to think about all the lives you were screwing up. All the shit they had to leave behind.
Ignore him, Michonne.
Probably burned beyond recognition now.
That was an accident.
Tell that to the parents who lost their kids.
He's only trying to piss you off.
You're done talking. You're the one who should be dead.
Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down?
I didn't mean he ruined everything. He killed... I know.
You don't know.
Wait. You hear that?
Answer me. Now. Michonne? You don't want to keep me waiting.
I'm right here.
Good. You might be sitting pretty, thinking you have the upper hand. But your luck has changed.
Michonne and Sadiq. They got the rest of the crew too. Oak and Berto. Look, whatever this bitch asks, don't...
Sadiq!
Don't worry. They're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends. But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand? And I hope you weren't lying about him being okay.
Look, you don't owe me anything, but please, we have to get them back.
That's my deal, Michonne.
That goes both ways. Anything you do to my friends, I'll do to Randall.
You better not touch him! We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
Shit.
So, what do you think's gonna happen next?
Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love?
What? There's something on my face.
The bruises aren't so bad, right?
I'm pretty sure she'll notice the fingers.
Shut up! Maybe it won't matter.
This has to work.
Keep on hoping if you want.
That bag will help cover his injuries. Some of them, at least.
She's gonna want to see his face.
Maybe we can stall her. And then what? The minute you hand him over, she's gonna take that bag off his head. What then?
You all have no idea what you're in for.
Ugh. He's right. Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her brother back. Sure, you kept him alive, but we still burned all their shit. So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here. But she'd take the house. Let her have it.
Wouldn't she expect us to run?
So what? She knows where we are now. Hiding isn't an option.
It's not gonna be that easy, Paige. If we run, they'll chase us.
But maybe we get away. If we stay here, there's no chance we get out of this alive. I can't fucking listen to this.
What? Sam, come back here.
I'll watch him.
Sam!
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this. We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her. That's all I can give him.
I understand. You should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking... My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg, if you want to leave, go ahead. But I'm not coming with you. I'm sorry, but I can't, girl. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left.
I won't force you to leave. If you want to stay, that's up to you.
You don't have to leave either. We can defend this house. We can fight them off. No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it. I know it's stupid, but I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Yeah.
Hey,
was just... wanted to know what it felt like. I wasn't gonna shoot it. Just...
careful. You don't want to shoot yourself. Empty.
Can I help? I want to do something.
Sure, go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side forward.
How could they just die like that? Greg and Dad. I thought we were safe here. What am I supposed to do?
Everyone gets scared sometimes.
I'm not afraid. The guy who did it killed my dad. He's gotta... I mean... the things he said... the way he was laughing about Dad. He can't get away with it.
We have to give Randall back to his sister, James.
I heard you guys talking. There's more people coming to the house. Sam's hurt. If she... they can't hurt her too. You have to stop them.
Your sister will be with me. I'll make sure she's safe.
Here. I don't know if I'm ready. You know, to have one.
Don't forget what I told you. It's okay to be scared. It means you're paying attention. Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry. I wish it didn't always come to this. Alex must have drawn this one. I hope he's okay. Wow. She's been all over the world. Those days are long gone now.
Right behind you.
Sam's passport. This must be her mother. Sophia Fairbanks. Almost out of space in these. Not much left. If we get pinned down, we won't last more than a few days on this stuff. Is that music?
Hey,
Can I come in? You doing okay in here? I bet that was scary before when I brought your sister in like that. But she's okay now.
Nothing can hurt me in here. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
Looks pretty sturdy. I bet it's kept you nice and safe for a long time. That's good.
It has to. Because of them. I know what those monsters out there are. Wendigo. Grandma told me about them. It's what happens when someone eats another person.
Oh? I hadn't heard that one before.
Do they scare you too? They make lots of noise, even at night.
Getting scared is normal.
Really?
Happens to everyone sometimes.
But my dad's not scared of them. I've been waiting for him. Where is he? Why didn't he come get me yet? Where's my dad?
I'm so sorry, Alex. Something terrible happened. A bad man came and hurt your dad.
What?
He shot him.
No! I don't believe you! What is he? Please!
The bad man who did it? We got him. It's not gonna hurt anyone else.
Did my dad become one of them? It's what happens, right? He did, didn't he?
No, your dad didn't become one of them. He's still your dad.
It's not fair.
It's gonna be okay, Alex. I promise. Your sister, James, they'll look out for you.
2 and 3 checked in. Coming up on the road now.
Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
James Fairbanks, Alex Fairbanks. I should leave him alone.
Hey, I didn't hear you come in. Were you able to talk some sense into her? Or do you still think digging a hole is a good use of Sam's time? I've never seen her like this. She's not thinking.
Give her some space, okay? She's grieving.
I know. And I wish I could give her that, but Norma's not gonna wait for her to get over her dad's death. This shitstorm's coming whether we're ready for it or not. I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here. I'll be out of your hair soon enough. Never belonged here anyway, same as you. That's one thing we got in common. Squatters and other people's lives.
This is your home.
This place was never mine. They let me hang around, play make-believe. I left my real life a long time ago. Norma's gonna be here soon. If they're not ready, I won't stick around just to watch this fall apart. She's so stubborn, though. I just hope it doesn't get her killed this time.
Then stay. Sam needs you. You're gonna regret it if you leave, trust me.
The Fairbanks kept me safe, but I don't know if I can do the same for them.
Here. Or Greg. John, take care of our children and take care of yourself. I'm sorry. I know that doesn't help or explain anything, but it's true. I can't stand watching you and the kids suffer, knowing what's going to happen to me and what I'll become. Better to spare you that pain. I love you more than anything, Sophie. For anything, almost anything. Worked better than I thought. Nearly empty. This must be how they reinforce the gate. Hope it keeps Norma out. That the same way again. James and Alex, wonder how they get through all this. Old record player.
That matchless host who march along in the Lord they boast, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. Who are the people who look so grand? They must be headed for the promised land, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. They are so happy, just hear them sing. They must be looking for the coming king, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep.
How fucking stupid I was. Get so focused on finding people. I wasn't putting the crew first. I didn't insist on looking. I didn't turn us around and lead us here.
It's not your fault, Pete. You didn't know this would happen.
Oak knew. I should have fucking listened. You'd think after all this time, after everything we've had to do to survive, people would want to help each other. just guarding what's theirs and taking out whoever gets in their way. I don't know why I even bother trying to help anymore. Doesn't seem worth it. Maybe I was just fooling myself. I wanted to think there were people worth helping. And now we all have to pay the price for it.
This isn't you, Pete. You help people. You helped me. Don't give up.
I won't. We have to get my crew back. Hopefully my boat is still in one piece. Shit. What the hell are we gonna do? If Norma's coming for a fight, are we really prepared for that? These kids, they aren't up for this.
Norma says she wants to make a deal. And I believe her.
We make the trade and get out of here.
Here, Pete.
Thanks. I'm fine, Michonne. Just make sure everyone else is ready when Norma comes.
You're just gonna keep ignoring me?
Can't get enough, huh?
Stop and say hello.
You know, my hands hurt a little bit. You got any ointment lying around? Yeah, well, when Norma gets here, she'll bust down that little gate of yours.
And tune you up good.
Just march on in. Majestic as fuck.
Come in here just like you did? Didn't work out too well for you.
Yeah, well.
Don't be a stranger.
Bag.
Yeah, here.
Thanks. Are the others ready?
As ready as we're gonna get.
I'm looking for Alex. Have you seen him? I want him to be there when I say a few words for Dad. He wasn't at Mom's funeral. He should be there for this.
He's hiding in his closet.
Thanks. I'll go get him. I'll meet you outside.
Sam? You okay?
Greg and Dad? I don't really know what to say. Where am I supposed to start? I don't know.
Just say what he meant to you.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll give you a moment.
Hey, you okay? Michonne.
I'm just worried about the crew. If Norma hurt them.
They'll be okay. We'll get them back. You know, I envy them a little. They've managed to hold on to something we all lost a long time ago. Something like normal. I don't know how to describe it. Feels like before. Just a little bit. Sound like an idiot, don't I?
Whatever normal is, it doesn't exist anymore. No matter how much you want it to.
Hey, I decided to stay. For Sam. Don't get cocky. It had nothing to do with what you said.
Uh-huh.
Here! I thought we had more time.
It's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Sam!
Just go upstairs with your brother, okay? I need you to hide until I come get you.
What's gonna happen?
He gonna hurt us?
You'll stop him, right? Right?
Just get upstairs.
Stay out of sight and you'll be safe. Norma's not after you.
Everything will be fine.
Stay together, no matter what.
We will.
Okay.
I can get a clear shot of the front gate from upstairs. I'll cover you. If I can. I hope it doesn't come to that. This is worst case scenario, right?
Are you sure?
Not really. Paige, if anything goes wrong, I need you to take care of James and Alex.
Don't talk like that!
Paige, please. Sam, you know I'll...
Grab Randall and meet us outside.
It's quiet out there. You ready for this?
Anything goes wrong out there, I got your back.
Right.
Just stay alert and be ready for anything. We don't know what Norma's planning.
You got it.
It's just me.
What the hell is going on here?
I had my people hang back a bit. I wanted to talk first. Just us. Clear the air a little.
What's your game?
No game. I just want to talk.
I don't trust her.
I'm not really interested in hearing what you have to say. I just want my people back.
And you'll get them. Just give me a chance. Listen, Monroe is gone. Sunk down in the water like everything I built. You and I, we've each taken from the other. All I want now is my brother back. That's all. and I'll leave you be.
You buying any of this?
You'll get Randall after you hand over my friends.
After everything you've done, you expect me to simply hand over your friends, just like that.
Careful, Michonne.
A show of good faith, then. Any minute now. Safe and sound, just like I said. Now, I want to see my brother.
Why the hell are we standing here? We're all homeless because of her.
Kelly, stop!
They should be dead!
That is not what we are here for. Now be quiet! My brother, now. I have given you what you wanted. I just want to see him.
You have three of my men. I only have one of yours. Send one of my friends over, and you can have Randall.
I think I've been more than reasonable. Show me Randall.
Oak!
Hey, put the gun down.
I could shoot him and still have two more to spare. So you're gonna do what I've asked. Now! I came here willing to talk. But if you're gonna insist on being difficult...
Don't hurt him, all right?
He's right here.
Randall, you okay?
Get this fucking thing over!
Just hang on. I gotcha. Now hand him over, and we'll be done with this.
Randall isn't worth all this shit.
Gabby, listen to
me. After everything they've done, you're still giving them more chances. We deserve retribution.
Don't do this!
Stop!
No!
No! Murdo!
Everyone put your guns down!
I knew we couldn't trust them!
Don't! Stand down! Please, don't hurt him.
If you're not gonna do anything, we have to.
That's not your call. Please.
You better get your people under control.
Gabby!
Fuck!
I'll give you that one, all right? We're even. As long as you let Randall go. I'm not gonna ask you again. No one else has to die.
Is that a threat?
It doesn't need to be. Hand him over.
Just do it, Michonne. Please.
Okay. You can have him.
Good.
Here we go. Show!
Go!
show now!
Get that gate open! Hurry! Stop her!
Help us!
should have been there with you. But I wasn't. I wasn't, and you. Every day, I wish I could go back and change it.
Michonne, it's Dominic.
What's happening?
Go pack your things, okay? We have to go.
Where's Mommy?
We tried to wait. We're heading to Donna's.
Dad!
She'll be fine. Come on.
No, she'll come look for us. We have to be here.
Michonne, if you're still... Just stay safe, okay? They need you.
Did you get out? Did you make it? I need to know. Stay, but I can't.
Why?
It's complicated. My job.
Say goodbye, girls. Your mother has to leave.
Leave, Mama? Stay here with us.
She can't. Just let her go.
Dominic, please. Just let me say goodbye.
Come on, Alex! What are you doing?
No.
Girls, enough. Let her leave if that's what she wants.
Michonne!
No. Don't go.
Colette. She can't stay.
We can't stay here!
It's too late. Your mother already made up her mind.
Girls, listen to me. I have to go. I just have to go.
Michonne! Give me your hand.
Sadiq's gonna take a boat down to what's left of Monroe. Salvage what we can. We can drop you off in Oceanside or maybe one of the other communities up north. It's good people.
Thanks. And thank you for everything. I don't know if we would have made it out of there without you. You found my brothers. You took care of Norma. We owe you a lot.
You're welcome.
It'll be harder out there with Alberto. Might lean on you a bit more. It's not going to be the same without him.
I got you covered, Pete. Don't worry.
I know I can count on you. I wanted to ask. When we got separated, I heard you calling for your daughters. What happened in there? I tried to find you, but I couldn't. I had to get everyone out and...
I saw my daughters. I got to talk to them.
That's not possible, right? For them to be there.
I know.
Maybe you'd better start thinking about, you know, what if this doesn't go away?
Maybe it won't. But this time, when I saw them, I was able to walk away. Couldn't keep living in that moment with them anymore.
I think it's time to stop running. Go back to your group, the people you left, your family, before you can't anymore. If I know anything, it's how goddamn impermanent things are these days.
I'll go back eventually. When I'm ready.
Just don't take too long. Come on.
It'll be just fine.
Your bruise will fade, and your bones didn't break.